direct your attention to the course. We've got all the coaches. They're going to do the ski school run. All the coaches of all the teams. Once again, we'd like to thank all the teams for coming out and participating. 7th annual synchronized skiing competition here. I'll tell you what, as the coaches make their way down, do me a favor, put your hands together, make a ton of noise for them. Here comes the coaches. You know, I gotta tell you, they look pretty good not practicing together.
Sad there's only 4 teams left, but we still had a great time, and we're thankful that the Beaver Creek teams and the Germany team came over, and we hope that it starts to grow again.
As I sit here in